Hey, Ken here at Waters Garden Center, and shade plants. There's some that are just stunning here, but I'm in the perennial section here at Waters Garden Center, and hostas, that's these guys, are probably the most famous of all of the shade plants that you read about. This will get a bright, kind of fragrant white flower to it. Has these different foliage colors, comes like this. We got all kinds of things, but I wanted to show you a companion plant that goes with this. It's called Aucuba. Kind of like Aruba, only Aucuba. This is an evergreen, it looks tropical. It gets up about, hip high or so. It goes great with hostas. This goes towards the front side. This is much taller back here, but these are companion plants, perennial. They come back year after year. And I would say both of these, you really don't want more than 6 hours of sun or less, and they're gonna thrive and do great. This Aucuba, kind of like Aruba, remember, Aucuba grows great underneath my juniper trees. Nothing grows under junipers. The junipers kind of shed on them until things die. This guy is thriving in my backyard. Aucuba and hostas and a lot of other shade plants here at Waters Garden Center. We guarantee you're gonna love your backyard again.